name of this little plateau here. In Greek, it's called Toukalas, which in Greek means terracotta pot, the pot that we cook.
This is an olive tree. It's more than 2,000 years old.
Urban areas don't understand what a big responsibility it is for somebody to be a farmer. I think all things that go into our body should be organic.